dire-diretso natin sa kamustahan. Ano bang mga pinagkakaabalahan ninyong dalawa bukod sa Kilig Bites with Kobe and Andy?
Ayun, meron po akong regular Kumu live streaming every Tuesdays and Fridays from 7 to 8:30 p.m. And abangan niyo po yung magiging upcoming movies ko, Cotton the Act, directed by Perry Escanio, and the entitled, directed by Directed Boborol. And also, abangan niyo ang pagpasok ng bagong character, so wag kang mangamba, ako bilang si Mikai.
Oh,
aming ginagawa.
Nice. How about Kobe?
Guys, you can follow me on Kumu. I do live streams every Wednesday, 7:45 to 9:15 p.m. And on Sundays din. And abangan niyo po sa upcoming movie din, The Entitled, with directed by Directed Boborol.
Yun. Right. Oo, pero ito ha, kasi napag-usapan natin yung Kilig Bites. Ayan. Kayo ba? Ano ba ang nakakakilig bites sa buhay niyo yung dalawa? Ngayon.
Wow.
Saan natin kay Kobe? Kay Kobe.
Hey, ano. Siguro po yung quality time sa isa't isa. You know, even though hindi kasama kami at the moment in real life, we find ways to, you know, talk to each other, and minsan nanonood kami ng movies, we play games with each other, we call.
Sino to?
Yeah, ay! Bit... sino to?
Magit lang, kami lang nababanggit sino? Namin sino to.
Kailangan may wala. Name drop.
Hindi ko alam po. Joke lang. Siyempre naman si Ang ito.
Yeah. Yun naman.
Okay.
Ate, ikaw.
Ayun din po, I agree with Kobe. Even if hindi po kami palaging magkasama dahil nga po sa pandemic and quarantine, we still find time to have quality time with each other. We would call, maglalaro kami, magkukwentuhan, and then at the same time, tinutulungan din namin at sinusuportahan yung isa't isa pag may live streams, pag tuwing may mga ganap po kami.
Okay. Ay, iba talaga. Sige, kayo na talaga. Charing. Pero ito, kwentuhan eh tayo, guys. Ito naman about Kilig Bites with Kobe and Andy. Siyempre, paano ba makaka-join ang ating madang people sa live rom-com na ito? Kobe?
How can they join? You guys can follow us on, we go live on the Star Hunt page sa Kumu. So you guys can follow us there every 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. on Thursdays. And you guys can send in your stories then if you want to talk it out using that. Anong hashtag again? Anong hashtag?
Huh? Ayan, may hashtag daw. Anong hashtag daw ba kami din, Andy? Oo, nakalimutan kasi ni Kobe kasi ikaw
lang. Check the socials.
Ayan, check the socials.
Check the socials, guys.
Para...
Okay.
Sa mga ayan na nga. Pero balita... Ayan. Pero balita namin ang story last week ay pinagtagpo pero hindi tinadhan. Ah, grabe naman yun.
Grabe naman yung pagod yan.
Ano ba yun?
Sakit bite.
Ano man yun naman. Moment or scene ninyo sa story na yun, Andy?
For me, yung unforgettable moment is yung twist at the end. Kasi sa start, parang nagsama sila... and nag-spend time sila with each other, medyo nagharutan din sila, ganun. Pero in the end, sinabi nung guy na, oh, kailangan ko na umalis, tumatawag na yung girlfriend ko. So, dun ay. Yung part na nagulat lahat ng
grabe
viewers
naman
namin.
Yun.
Ay,
grabe
naman. Saksakin nyo na lang kaya kami, ganun.
Ay!
Wag naman, wag yun, wag.
Sakali na lang, JM, baka sakali na lang. Kobe, how about you?
Ako din, at the end, yung twist. Kasi there were like exes. There were exes, and then they had their like, ang tawag doon. They had like their closure already. They had their closure na, and then his girlfriend ends up calling him at the end. And then he's like, oh yeah, I need to, my girlfriend's calling me now, I need to answer this. And then you could like feel all the emotions already. Ang sakit ramis.
Oh, Grabe yes. Naman.
Grabe.
Grabe yun.
Kasi ang story naman daw this week ay lihim na pag-ibig sa workplace. Kayo ba? Ito. Kayo ba? Nakaka-relate ba kayo or na-experience nyo na ba na magkaroon ng lihim na pag-ibig sa workplace or sa school?
Kobe.
Andy, Kobe.
Well, oo naman po.
Oo naman po. All right.
Yeah, before.
Before, okay. Si Andy.
As a student, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Meron din po. There's the first kasi.
Ay! Ako ha. Sorry. Ayan.
Ano naman ang mga tips nyo sa mga umiibig ng palihim?
Palihim? Mm-hmm. Kobe, ikaw. Any tips?
Like, love it. Lovers in secret. Anything. Siguro, I mean, I think that's like a, like, that's a choice. You know, if you're feeling cool, if you're not ready to, you know, you don't have to show everyone that you're in a relationship. You know, I mean, it doesn't have, everyone doesn't have to know. So that's your choice, naman. And if you guys, if that's how you guys want to have your relationship, then that's respectable, naman. People don't have to get all into your business. So,
right.
That's for me.
Yes. How about Andy? Quick tips.
Para sa akin, kung saan ka, like, with, like what Kobe said, kung saan ka mas comfortable sa feelings mo, sa mga relationships mo, dun ka. Hindi mo kailangan i-please ng ibang tao kasi ikaw naman yung, ayun yung nararamdaman mo.
Okay.
Alright. Ayan na. Tama. Nakakakilig. Mm-hmm. Pero promote na natin yung Kilig Bites with Kobe and Andy. Kung kailan ito mapapanood.
Okay. Mapapanood nyo ang Kilig Bites sa Star Hunt page ng Kumu every Thursdays from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Alright. Yes. Thank you very much. Kobe, baka may dadagdag ka?
Yeah, guys, you can watch us 2 to 4 p.m. And send, and remember, you can send in your stories. Check out the Star Hunt socials to send in your stories, and we will maybe act it out if you guys want to do that.
Yes! Thank you so much!
It's showtime! Lahat kasama, walang iwanan!